What's up, guys? My name is Michael Lin. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we are going to do... This is just a screencast of Codeforces round 667. It's going to start soon, so... Yeah, I'm not actually going to talk at all during this. Because, like... I have been practicing, though. I have been. So, maybe I could solve the first one in a few... Probably... Hopefully, under 10 minutes. That's what I try to practice for. Oh man, I'm a little bit tired. So let's just do this. Okay, we're gonna. Excuse me. Is okay, it is recording. See. Some work. just brute force this though? Let's see, okay. It's all right.
Oh, what do you want to eat, lunch?
It's okay.
Can you, you want to eat a salad, Chipotle or McDonald's?
I don't think it matters.
You don't think it matters?
Doesn't matter.
So you can eat anything now?
No, actually, I still have trouble chewing.
You still have trouble? Do you think you can eat salad or noodles?
No, I don't think I can eat noodles.
So you can eat noodle?
Cannot.
Oh, you cannot eat?
Cannot.
So what do you can eat? The bread or
no? No. Just soggy stuff, I don't know.
How about mashed
soup? Yeah, I could eat mashed potatoes.
So I can, you can eat the mashed potato?
Yes.
So I can buy KFC, then you eat the mashed potato?
Yeah, sure, I could do
that. Okay.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
think this works, but I'm not totally sure though. Yeah, it worked. Okay, that's good. Can you just subtract by n, both of them? Oh, they're both greater than zero. Okay, that's good. Can they be negative? Oh, they can't. Okay. Let me see your standings. Okay. A minus x is the one that you have to increase it by. Or decrease it by. Can't be more than n times. I'm just trying to think. This a minus x. Yeah, I should go to the next problem. Probably could do the next problem actually. Whatever. I'll try to figure this next math problem, then I'll figure the other one. You do it no more than n times. So the maximum. So if I pick. So if I subtract 1 from. Okay, if I do a minus x, that's the number of times I'm decreasing a. And that means that. Is x less than n though? Because if x is not less than n, okay, like if you decrease, like if you're decreasing this number of times, so a minus x as many times I'm going to decrease a, that a minus x that number of times, so then b, the maximum b can decrease would be n minus a minus x. Assuming x doesn't go past n. I don't think this would work. Yeah, it doesn't work. I need to get test cases. now is going to equal to x. B, we're going to subtract. B minus equal to A minus A bound. Let's do like copy X, copy A. Okay. Yeah, okay. And then do like a product. Okay, this should work. We still have to think about the other cases here and here, though. So if this is a case where n is less than A times B bound. So if n is less than A times B bound, you can only subtract maximum of n. So if let's see, if n was 2, So if n was yeah, okay, you would only be able to subtract by n. I think this would work. What the hell? Okay, so okay, the first one's wrong, second one's right. This is wrong for some reason. Why am I off by one? That's weird. Okay, this is right. That's wrong. That's wrong. Okay, why is seven wrong? Why is the first one wrong? Some bug issue. Oh crap, okay, if b bound is greater than 10 minus 5 is 5, 5 is greater than 3, so I only could do the 3. Actually, let's see. Hold up, wait. A minus x is 10 minus 2 is 8. No, 10 minus 2 is 10 minus 8 is 2. Minimum of 3 and 2. N minus B bound is 5, N minus the minimum of 10 10 8 5 3 1 10 10 8 5 3 1 10 10 8 5 3 A bound is 2, N is 3, N minus 3 minus 2, which would be just 1. B minus 1 would give us 9. Why don't these update? is it 9? Oh, you gotta change A to be X now. Oh. This should be easy. This should be good. Okay, so we should have 72, and why is this 5? Should not be 5. Oh my gosh. You cannot change it to 5. This way, so you have to subtract equal by a bound and yeah, I think that would work. Let's see. Nine, right? Ten and seven, yeah, that's right. Okay. Okay. 70, 77. Why is this negative? So we're getting part of it right, getting most of it right, we just have this one that's wrong. I think the n is too big. Oh, damn. Okay, we still, how long have I been stuck on this problem? Okay, where's the part where I subtract n? So either this one, it's too large, or this one. That's over here. I think it was third test case. Okay, this is actually getting kind of annoying. So I'm actually going to put this over here because I can't actually see any of the... see any local variables. That's not what I wanted to do. We gotta do a max of this and Y. B can't decrease so much. The min, no, not max, the min of this and Y. And then this one's the same thing. We can't, they have to do the minimum of this and X. No, it's 177177. We're close though. A, B, X, Y, and N. A, B, X, Y, and N. Wait. A, B, X, Y. Come on, we can do this.
B minus y. 4. Hold up. Eight, 1, 7, 2 is wrong. B should be. Hold up. Why is B4? Minimum of n minus how did we get b equal to 4? B bound is 4. A bound is fuck. (7,800), which is less. N minus 7,800 with this is 11,500. The minimum of this one and Y would be 39. So Y should be, B should be 39. Why is B 4? Oh, B bound. What the? Should be A bound. Yeah, I think this would work. (177, 177). Yeah, okay. 77, 177, 177. I think that's right. I think that's where 55, 10. Yeah. Okay. I think this would work. Did take a long time though. Yeah, it worked. Okay. Let's see my standings. Got up to 8,005, which is pretty good. How's it going, this guy? Let's see if we could solve one more. I think we probably can. If we try harder. N, X, Y. Okay, so we have N and then X, Y. Okay. We don't need A, B anymore. Just pass in N, X, Y. Okay. Okay, what do you have to do? I don't know the array, but you have to restore it. However, you know the facts about the array. There's n distinct positive integers, okay? It contains two elements, x and y. These elements are known for you. Okay, if you sort the x, the array, in increasing order, okay? Difference between all consecutive elements are equal. Increasing order. Okay? If we prove that any exists array, among all these satisfied, we ask you to restore one that which has a minimum possible maximum element. Minimize the maximum element. Okay, consists of n distinct positive, so they're all different. X is less than y. Can we just take y minus x and divide by n and increment that over time? N. Wait, the first one is 2. Oh, yeah. Minus 1 is 48. It's 1 plus 48. If it's two elements, you could just print out the two elements. So if n is equal to 2, okay, so. it be just one element? No, it has to be two. Okay. Let's see. 20, 40, 30, 50, 10. Eight minus three is five. 5 divided by 2, 2.5. Can I go every 2? 3 plus 2 plus 2. Feeling we could solve one more. I actually have a feeling we could actually solve one more. This guy's good. I think I got it. Hold up. 20. Yeah, I got it. Okay. Oh. So we have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shit. That's not right. Oh. Fifty minus six. So if it's six and it's 20, hold up. 6 and 20. If we do 20, 50. You're incrementing by 6. Is the smallest number, so we have 20. How do I get 6? 50 minus 20, 30 divided by 6? No. No. Divided by 5. This is not hard. This is not hard. I could definitely do this. 22 minus 13 is 9 divided by 9. That would get you 1. That's not right. I want 9 of them. Oh, they went by 3. What? That doesn't make any sense. They did 1, 3, 4, okay. This is 10, 13, 16, 19, 22, 25. Hmm. I think this works. 149, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 26, 32, 20, 38, 44, 50. Ah, shit, this is not right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ah. 26, 32, 48, 38, 44, 50. Oh, the number's already reached. We don't have to print it out. Okay, so if one, two, three, four, five, six. Why did it do 3, 5, 5, 3, 8? Oh, what the? And 20, 30, 40, 50, 26, 32, 20, 28, 44, 50, 3, 5, 3, 8 gives you 5, 3, 8. 5, 3, 8 gets you 3, 8. Plus 5. Should have continued. Okay, wait. I have 35 minutes left. I could definitely do this. You just do while. You need to make this a while loop. X minus, okay. me right now. Why does it keep doing 620? Oh, 620 fish. $5.20/$3.50 gives us $20.26. $5.38 gives us $3.8/$23.18. Yeah, I think this would work. There's something wrong with the spacing. Six, seven, eight, nine.
I'll eat soon. I'm doing a contest. Wrong answer on two. Damn. What is the problem? What if I try 50-50 and it's 50? Ah, that's not right. Okay,
upstairs?
I'm doing a contest right now. I said
okay.
That like ink is 10. If ink is 0. If ink is 0. If you do 50-50-50. 50-50-50. It was 50-50-50. Ink is 0, that means they're the same. So we just set ink to x. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'll try this. Still wrong. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Tried. Really tried. Apparently you get points deducted if you get it wrong for each test case. Yep, I don't know. I'm gonna go eat food now. Yeah, maybe I'll try to upsolve this later. Rate, comment, subscribe. I'll check you guys later. Peace.